Can you see the egg going in? Okay. Now I'm going to pour the egg in here, and I just noticed that it's not very cold. And, you know, and I hope that's not going to be an issue during the consumption. Let's just get it over with. Like oysters, I was really hoping that I could have eaten it in one bite. Actually, that tastes just like a regular egg. It's not bad at all. Not bad at all. Thank you, Joel.